This one's called Iron Joss. Nineteen 1936, Wasdale Head, Cumberland. Neath the shadow of Scarfell Pike, Great Gable Kirk fell, you batter. Ben was born a farmer's lad, vast water stood deep in icy still. A shepherd's hand, as soon as he could stand, on legs built for them fair hills. King of the fells, Lakeland farmer, a shepherd we call the Iron Man. Lake District's own fell running trailblazer, Joss and Naylor keep on gone. Now round in sheep of a rugged mountainside, clipped in slate for dry stone walls, takes its toll on the backs and knees of men. Joss is snapped, a 15-year-old. Doctor's orders to scramble scree no more, as in a hospital bed he did lie, thinking on the beauty of those glacial ribbon lakes, whose beauty glistens bright as viewed from high. King of the fells, Lakeland farmer, a shepherd they call the Iron Man. Lake District's own fell running trailblazer, Joss and Naylor keep on gone. Many's a morning he'd back 2,000 feet before starting the day's work, and work that day was to bag 1,000 fleece, clipped by hand from each herd wick. Age 24 put passion to the test, against the clock and the sporting kind. No running gear, just work boots and cut-off breeks, just left the flock behind. King of the fells, Lakeland farmer, a shepherd we call the Iron Man. Lake District's own fell running trailblazer, Joss and Naylor keep on gone. And so began the sporting feats of the humble man, round Haystack, Skiddaw, Fairfield, Kirkston Pass, through wind and rain, when others would turn and win, he cracked on, tougher than a Langdale axe. Nevis Range and Snowdon, the Pennines and Manx Hills, all bore the legs of Iron Joss. At 60 and 60 peaks, at 70 climb 10 more, cracked Alfred's walks in just 7 days. King of the fells, Lakeland farmer, a shepherd we call the Iron Man. Lake District's own fell running trailblazer, Miller keeps on gun. So as the decades pass and you think you've run your last, remember Naylor's challenge, keep on gun. It's a hill, get over it. When you're hardest hit, you mustn't quit. Cheerfulness in adversity. Take the humble shepherd's way, guide the sheep that tend to stray. Take each day as it comes. Queen of the fells, Lakeland farmer, the shepherd we call the Iron Man. Cumberland's own fell running trailblazer, Charles Naylor, keep on gun. Joss Naylor, keep on gun. Joss Naylor, keep on gun.